It is Palm Sunday, and for the first time in a very long time, churches, which otherwise would have been full of activities, are empty. But that hasn't stopped the gospel in any way, as Christians attend Palm Sunday service online.
We do thank you for answered prayers all through the week and all manner of self-mutilations and so forth.
At Our Lady Queen of Nigeria Catholic Church, empty pews, as Bishop Ignatius Kaigama holds his first Palm Sunday service as Archbishop of Abuja. In his televised message, he reels out the plan of the church for those in need, urging the Catholic faithful to be kind to one another as Lent enters his last week, and demanding the government plays its part.
Those entrusted with the responsibility to remedy this situation must make judicious use of the funds donated by generous people or provided by the government, and see to the adequate provision of medical equipment to hospitals and the safety and effectiveness of health workers.
The way the tradition goes, these palm fronds are to hang in the houses of the Catholic faithful till Ash Wednesday next year, when they'll be burnt and used as ashes for Ash Wednesday celebrations. Today is not just the triumphant entry of Jesus Christ into Jerusalem, but it marks the beginning of Holy Week in the Catholic Church. It's usually a massive celebration with processions around the compound or in the streets of the nation's capital. But none of that can happen today. Empty pews signifying the impact that COVID-19 has had on all of us. Kayla Magwa, Channels Television News.